What's the deal, YouTube? It's your girl Dorian Shire, and I'm back with another YouTube video. Today we are going to go see Beyonce. So come with me. I'm like really tired, so please ignore the fact that I'm this dry, but give me like a second and I'll wake up and get dressed and everything. But you guys are gonna spend the day with me getting ready, and yeah, so right now I have to get dressed. Josiah's already dressed. And I have to go get an oil change. And then we're probably just going to chill at the house, go to the park, hang out, eat lunch. I also bedazzled my corset because I had nothing to wear that was like Beyonce Renaissance themed. So I'm making something. So also had to do that and try on some different fits, because I have like two outfits in mind that I want to wear with it. But I don't know how it's gonna look, so we're gonna try them on before I go. And yeah, that's how we're gonna do things today, so stay tuned. So Josiah, get from over there. Okay, so we left to get my oil change and some air in my tire, and now we're back at home. He is playing with his toys and watching Cookie Monster, and I am currently finishing my bedazzling and watching Young Sheldon. We're honestly about to get ready for nap time because it's like 12:30. His nap time is between 12 and 1. So I'm waiting for his lunch to defrost and then feed him lunch and then nap time. I finished my top. This is what it looks like. I don't have any Mod Podge. I don't even know if you should use Mod Podge on something like this. But I have clear nail polish, so I'm gonna hope that does the job. Let's talk about how it's like pouring rainy outside right now. And they moved the concert back to 8 o'clock. It started at 7, now it's starting at 8, or the doors open at 8. So they pushed it back. But I got my outfit. This is the fit. Shorts, shoes are in the car. And I'm wearing this jacket because it's not cold, but like, I don't know. I just feel like I should wear a jacket. So I'm waiting on my ride to come pick me up, and then we're going to go drinking, and then we're gonna go to see me outside. Okay.
Hey, we out here!
We outside!
Period! Hey! Shake it up, come over and check up on it. Check up on it, I'ma let you work up on it. Ladies, let them check up on it.